Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Beginner Tutorial. Now I will show you how can you take your desktop screenshot. Four ways you can take your desktop screenshot. Just type here Paint Tool. Paint Tool, and just click here. Assume I want to take this Windows screenshot. Just press on your keyboard print screen button and just paste here. Yes, my screen is appear here. This is screenshot. This is a screenshot in this tab. And now I can save it. Here you can change your format: PNG, TIFF, GIF, JPG. Okay, I select PNG and I can rename it. Yes, okay, done. My screenshot is saved here. Yes, this is my screenshot. And second ways, it was first ways using Windows default software Paint Tool. And second way, you can use Sniping Tool to take your desktop screenshot. Yes, now just I click here. Just select this area where you want to take your screenshot. Yes, the screenshot has been taken. And now I want to save it. You can edit here, pen, red pen, blue pen, black pen. You can pen any pen you just write something, drawing, eraser, and also eraser. I can erase those lines. Okay, I want to save it. This is my screenshot. Just I took this. Okay. And third way, you have to open Photoshop software. Yes, Adobe Photoshop CS. It may take few minutes to open. Okay. Just now I want to take this tab screenshot. Using Photoshop, you have to press on your keyboard print screen button. Just press this button and click on file, click on file menu and open a new, sorry, click on file and open a new page and just press Ctrl plus V. Yes, this is my desired screenshot, and you can crop it from it, from this screen. Yes, I want to crop this area and just right click and click on crop. Yes, my selected area has been cropped. Okay, now I want to save it. It is a PSD file, you can change it PSD to other format. I want to take it JPG. Save change to the Adobe Photoshop document untitled one before closing. No. Let's check. Yes. Here is my screenshot that I just took few minutes ago. And third way and fourth way, and this is the fourth way which I will show you. This is a software. Just search on Google name. This software is LightShot, LIGHT, LightShot. Yes, LightShot. You can download this software from this link. Installed this software LightShot. Yes, this is my software LightShot. You can download this software from those links. This is my LightShot software. Here is shortcut print screen. If you press print screen, then you can take this tab screenshot. And just click and it appear that it tell me that select the area, and now I can select this area. Yes, and you can press Ctrl plus S if you want to save this screenshot, or just click here, click this button, click this button, yes, this is my screenshot. If you want to, yes, if you want to save your screenshot on LightShot gallery history, then you have to sign in. This is my Lightshot account. You can create Lightshot account very easily by signing your Facebook account. Yes, just click on browse image and click open. Now uploading is started. Oh, can't upload. Please try again later. I have to try again. Just refresh this tab. Yes, just click here and select your screenshot from your desktop. Where is my screenshot which I just captured? Yes, this is. Processing is started. Uploading process is started. Maybe take my screenshot. Yes, Lightshot upload my screenshot their database. You can copy this link. If you copy this link, you can share this link anyone. Just paste and go. This is a big advantage for Lightshot screenshot. So I like this software. Wait some moment. This is my Lightshot account. Yes, this is my screenshot which I have uploaded few minutes ago. This screenshot. Yes, this is. If you want, then you can add a title for your screenshot. I can want. Rename your screenshot. It may take some minutes for rename, for changing the title. Please maybe here some problem, but you can change your title. tutorial is finished, please don't subscribe, don't forget to subscribe my channel, and don't leave and please leave a comment, share and like this tutorial. I will create more tutorial for you. Thanks for being with me. Thanks for your patience. Thank you.